This is not a hummingbird. These things are so cool. They're like little moth dudes. Or butterflies or something. But that is an insect.
It's a lepidoptera, but please hold still. That's as far as I can get on scientific information.